National Highway Transportation Safety Administration did a study a couple of years ago and found about 80% of the people that are involved in accidents were distracted by something other than driving 3 seconds before the accident happened.